voices inside my head. They keep me up when I lie in bed. It's like my mind is a little thread, unraveling slow since the day you left. And all I hear is
I'm not afraid to die.